Good morning, Hawks, and welcome back.
Today's Monday, May 2nd, 2016.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance to the American and Texas flags. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated. It's that time of year again to begin registering for the summer school. Registration will begin May 2nd and go through the end of the school year. If you're interested in attending summer school, please see your counselor for more information. Seniors, if you think you're a distinguished achievement graduate or candidate, check the list outside of Student Services. If you have any questions, please see your counselor.
Attention Hawks, are you interested in running for class officer for the 2016-2017 school year? If so, please come by room C106 and pick up an application. The completed application is due Thursday, May 12th. See Mrs. Barcy in room C106 if you have any questions. The 2016 PFISD Big Event is back. It is going to look a little different, but we are still providing students, staff, and even families the opportunity to serve our community. Here is how it works. No need to pre-register or RSVP. Simply come out to any or all of our Saturday Big Event Open Park cleanup dates from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. We are sponsoring a particular park and a particular job, aside from trash cleanup, each weekend for 3 weeks. Here are the specifics. Saturday, May 7th at Heritage Park Split Rail Fence. Saturday, May 14th at Pfluger Park Volleyball Court. Saturday, May 28th at Heritage Park Volleyball Court.
Attention AP testers, AP exams begin next week, May 2nd. Exam days calendars will be posted in the main hall by Student Services and in your AP classrooms. Make sure you know which day and time your exams are taking place. You must arrive to your exam location 30 minutes early in order to be checked in on time. If you arrive after your test begins, you will not be allowed in and will not receive a refund. Make sure you have joined the AP Your Mind 101 in order to get important information regarding AP exams. Please join now if you haven't done so. Text at HHSAP16 to 81010. Make sure to bring two number two pencils. Get plenty of rest and eat good breakfast. No food or drinks will be allowed in the testing room. Electronic equipment, cell phone, smartphone, smartwatch, laptops, tablet computer, etc., portable listening or recording devices, MP3 player, iPod, etc., cameras or other photographic equipment devices that can access the internet, and any other electronic or communication devices are prohibited in the exam room.
If you have credit recovery courses to finish, remember that the credit recovery room is open at 8 every morning. On Tuesday and Thursday, you can stay after school until 5:30. Seniors, all of your credit recovery courses must be completed in order for you to graduate. The GSAs of Pflugerville, Hendrickson, and Connolly High Schools are sponsoring a GSA prom on Friday, May 13th. All are welcome to attend the dance from 8 p.m. to midnight. Tickets are on sale now for $10. For more information, see a Hendrickson GSA officer or stop by Portable 16.
Bobo Gym ready! And the show's ready! Dodgeball!
The dodgeball tournament has been moved to May 12th. Challenge the teachers, administrators, your friends, and your enemies. Get in the game. Get your teams together and come by E103 or Portable 16 for a pack of information. Deadline is May 6th.
Make it a great day, Hawks, and remember,
attitude is a choice.